Roberto, if Canelo fights Crawford, what happens?
Canelo. I think Canelo, he can win.
It's a good fight.
It's a good fight. I mean, I don't take anything from Crawford, right?
Two undisputed fighters, yeah?
Like different class weight, but...
What does Canelo weigh in fight night?
Right, like 180.
What does Crawford weigh, 150?
150.
What does that mean, 30 pounds difference?
It's a way different.
What is, in what, in the power?
I mean,
in
it's a one shot. One, even like in the clinch, it's different. Yeah. But I think Crawford is big guy, but...
He believes in himself and he'll fight. And if he loses and if he gets knocked out, he goes. But if he wins, you know.
Yeah, that's great.
But I think Canelo's just...
As a fighter, we're not fighting any, like we said.
You believe in yourself.
I believe in myself. And we're not fighting anyone. And we are fighting, we have a good fight. And, I mean, that's a great fight because people want to see the fight. It's the bigger fight in sport right now.
I mean, it's a big money fight for Crawford. I just can't see him beating Canelo. But anything's possible in boxing, but Canelo's going to be 180, 185. And he has power and speed.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't bet on fights, but if I bet you guys, I'm making money. Huh?
How much you weigh?
About 160.
Crawford's bigger than you.
Yeah.
Is he?
Yeah.
He already walks around like 160.
Yeah. Yeah. But Canelo, it's different, I think. The experience, carrying the weight, carrying the mat. We'll see.
That's a good fight, though.
I like Crawford's confidence. You got to respect that, but it's a very tough fight.
I mean, anything is possible, right?
Zurdo, who do you want to fight? You and Conor McGregor. Can we make it happen?
I think he's small, but...
Yeah. No, he's not. He's like he's heavier than you. Him and Conor. Do you like it?
Nope.
Him and Jake Paul.
Who, him?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You and Jake Paul? He's cruiserweight. He's good. Yeah. I think he's...
I think Jake has a chance. Tell him.
Easy fight.
Do you have a spar him? Do you want to spar him? You want to fight him?
Yeah, I want to fight him. Yeah.
I think.
You want to spar him?
I want to fight him.
You want to fight
easy
him?
Fight. Easy
you know Sean Strickland from.
You want to fight
Sean Strickland, UFC star.
No.
UFC star, Sean Strickland, the white guy. You know him.
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway, some influencer gets in a
bring all of them at the same night.
All on the same night. So this influencer who does videos goes in a ring with him. Never box. He's not a box. He just trains. And Sean does 1 minute light, and then for like 15 seconds tries to knock him out. And people throw in a towel and grab him. But I'm saying, Zurdo, if someone steps in a ring with you, hey, you've been training since you were 6 years old.
Yeah. Wow.
You know, hey, you step in my world, you're gonna get knocked out, no?
Yeah.
I think that's the way it should be.
Yeah.
And people criticize them while you're a bully. I don't think that's a bully. Yeah.
I mean, this is a sport for men. Top sport, obviously. It's a really good and love sport, you know?
Yeah.
And as a fighter, fuck it. We fight anyone. Anyone to step in the ring.
We'll fight anyone. I agree. But you can't just do it for clicks. Look at me. I'm cool. I'm sparring Zurdo. Oh, coming.
I can do a video like that, TikTok or...
Any TikToker, any influencer who wants to get knocked out could come spar you.
Spar temper.
Okay. Another day in camp. Zurdo Ramirez, you're looking great. Great sparring, great working. You're losing the weight. I mean, you came in shape. How are you feeling?
I feel great. Exciting. And I don't have the day yet, but just
hopefully in the next week or two or three, they'll have a very big announcement. I can't wait. Yes. But whatever you do, you're ready. Whether it's the WBC title, WBA, WBO, IBF.
Anywhere, I'm ready.
How's sparring going?
Well, going well. Exciting. They bring a lot of heat, a lot of hard work, and I mean, it's great to be in training camp.
Boxing is not easy. By the way, Canelo had a big interview today. Did you see his interview with Azteca?
Oh, yeah.
What did you think of what he said?
I think he renewed the contract with TV Azteca, and maybe he will fight maybe a Munguia. I think so.
Well, he said no because he doesn't want to fight another Mexican, but maybe Charlo.
Probably. But I would like to see that fight too, but Munguia and Canelo.
And Benavidez.
And Benavidez, yeah. I don't know why they don't give the fight like the people that they ask.
Another thing Canelo said that was very interesting, he said the networks in America want him to do pay-per-view in Mexico, and he says no, he wants his fights for free in Mexico. I think that's great. What do you think about that?
It is great because...
All the fans get to see him.
Yeah, and not many people, they want to pay like pay-per-view, or they don't know how to order it. And... I mean, it's great. It's great for Canelo and for all the fans and Mexican fans.
So, right now, if Canelo does fight Charlo, what's your prediction?
I don't know, and I don't know who he's going to fight. And probably maybe Munguia, maybe Benavidez. Who knows?
Those are the fights you want to see.
Yeah.
How does he do with those two guys?
Well, I think it's a really good match, and people want to see those fights. And I don't know who can win, but it's a match that people want to see.
Those are big fights. Now, who would you love to fight? So, any idea?
Me, Arslan. Arslan Gula.
He's the WBA cruiserweight champ.
Yes.
Armenian, very talented. He's tough.
Yes.
There's nothing easy at this point. You're going to fight anybody, anywhere. You want all that smoke.
Of course, and I want to fight all of them. I want to fight all the champions. And, I mean, it's good for me because I can become the first Mexican
to be a cruiserweight champ.
I really want to be a world champion again.
You will be, Zura. You're working so hard. Nothing's going to stop you. But I got to ask you this. James Toney, 168, against Andre Ward, 168. Who wins?
I think Andre Ward.
Why?
Yeah, I mean, he is a really good talent, and I like Andre Ward. I like the skill. And
like his style?
The style that he has. And what he used to have in boxing, and I like him. Yeah.
Big news today, Shakur is out of retirement. He's back.
Oh, that's great. That's great. And I think something like that will happen. Maybe they don't give a good fight, and he was like, fuck, I'm tired and I'm out of here. But now he's back, and people want to see him fight because he's really talented.
Three division champion. You know what happens? What happens to every fighter? Fighters get frustrated with the business.
Yes.
You love the sport, but the contracts, the money, you just want to fight, leave me alone. But it's a business.
Yeah.
And sometimes you want to fight, and you don't get the fight. So I understand the frustration.
Yeah, something happens because we're in a fight, the people that they're really challenging and really talented fighters, and they don't is sometimes they had the promoter, they had like issues with each other, and they don't want to let them fight, and it's hard for this business, right? For sport business. But we want to fight the best, and we want to be the best, and just let us fight.
Luis Neri Inoue, who wins?
Oof, I like that fight, and I'm going with Neri.
You're going with Neri, homie from TJ.
Yes.
Okay. Your three best friends in boxing from the boxing stars. Who are your three best friends in the sport from the fighters?
From fighters?
Yeah.
Oscar Valdez, Jesse Vargas, and Scrappy.
Where's Scrappy at? That's funny. Well, shout out to all of them. Stay tuned. Message to your fans, Urdo. What do you tell everybody?
Thank you, everyone. And don't miss my next man.
Big announcement coming soon. Don't blink.
Big announcement, yes. And make sure turn on the TV and make sure that you watch me in the next fight, because it will be really good.
All right, don't miss it right here. Brick House Boxing, Zura Ramirez, another day in camp. Stay tuned. Alexa back reporting. You're looking like a skateboarder today. Straight to the skateboard. You skateboard?
No, never.
All right. Stay never.